Godfather, the black helicopters were causing the chemtrails all along, just like Nostradamus predicted.
But who was piloting black helicopters?
Oh, well, you see, after the Illuminati sent lizard Stanley Kubrick into space to fake the second moon landing, the Knights Templar came up with a plan.
Coming up on the castle.
Hey, what's that over there?
I don't know, but I want to kill it.
They're having all the fun.
Huh?
twice if you're a moron. Can't come to the door right now! Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Just about.
Where are you?
Big castle, top of the hill. Can't miss it.
Can you be more specific, son?
No idea. It all looks the same to me. Just head for the gunfire. Princess in a castle.
Ah!
Your knight in shining armor has arrived.
Oh, finally! Mon Dieu! I've been stuck in this fucking room for weeks!
Professor?
Yes, excellent. That is very good.
Professor?
Sam, where is here?
I'm in Carcassonne, Professor.
Ah, the one on Earth?
Yes, not Space Carcassonne.
Then this is indeed excellent, Sam. There is an alien teleportation apparatus in the orbicular furrow that surrounds the castle.
You mean the moat? There's a portal in the moat.
Yes, that is what I said. Please destroy it.
Huh.
paralyzed by 5 trans-dimensional anchors. Deactivating them should collapse the teleport field and safely free the crystallized black holes.
Black holes did not destroy France.
Go ahead. Treat yourself.
I love science.
Well done, Sam. I observed the event on my subspace scanner, and it was most impressive.
I don't know. I liked the first portal better.
You are too critical, Samuel. Such perfectionism has no place in science.
Ah, you're right. I got to kill a bunch of bad guys and weaponize a black hole. What am I complaining about? Maybe I just miss Kenny. Can you imagine the look on his face if I gave him a crystallized black hole?
Not really, no.
I'm telling you, it would have been priceless. No way back? Awesome. Bet the next 5 minutes will be really peaceful.
Whoa! Sam!
Hey, guys. How'd you find me?
Followed the gunfire, like you said.
Good to see you again, my son. You really do shoot a lot of aliens.
I try. Where's Rodriguez?
Last time I saw him, he and Hellfire were having fun with a couple of Gnar.
You're putting disturbing images in my head, Carter.
It's a gift.
Well, keep it to yourself. Let's go.
Father, did I tell you about how lizards rule the world?
Rule, if you mean dinosaurs. Although I thought you said they were hoax.
No, I meant rule. Most of our leaders are descendants of lizard people from the planet Sirius.
Didn't you tell me that world was ruled by Illuminati?
Well, yeah, I haven't quite worked that out.
Keep moving. That Ark isn't gonna find itself.
Ah, it is over. Good.
We here at Radio Free Earth are sad to report the death of One-Eyed Olga, the legendary Russian sniper, who was killed earlier today during a daring attempt to sabotage the Tunguska bridge.
Humans of Earth! Don't you ever get tired!
This is definitely not a false flag! I know it was you on the grassy knoll, Mental!
Yep, we got him.
Humans of Earth!
Over.
mercy on you!
Smells like process!
You wanna know the truth?
This was last of them.
That's what you get for messing with the RAM!
Hey, there you are. I was getting worried about you.
I'm fine.
I wasn't worried about you, jackass. Anyhow, I saw some goodies on my way here. Sam, you want to go resupply?
Victorious.
Father, let's talk resurrection.
Are you about to tell me they cloned Jesus?
Don't feed the conspiracy theorist, Father.
More like conspiracy terrorist.
Yeah, make fun of me for questioning things. I mean, next you'll be telling me that global warming wasn't an inside job.
Shit, talking to you makes my brain hurt.
Well, that's just my words, expanding your neurons.
Did that conversation make any sense?
I don't know, I try not to listen.
Clear! Incoming!
You call this regime change? I got your regime change right here!
I smell heartbeats!
The Wind 4 approaches.
You're sure this isn't your friend Charlie, right?
Eat lead, you sons of intergalactic bitches!
You wanna know the truth? Look into my gut.
With you.
That's a lot of bad guys!
It is done.
Maybe this whole war isn't even about us. Maybe it's about the moon spiders. Maybe Mentals.
Let's waste this Kenny killing pendejo lizard!
You said it, brother.
My best is right here.
You have created can never.
Didn't you hear? Father Mikhail told you to shut up.
You're next, Ackerman.
We have no fear of you, Devis!
Oh, the hero has defeated the villain. And now what? A one-liner? The perfect manifestation of empty human wit? Maybe a pun? An attempt to ignore the howling abyss with a ridiculous construct of macho verbiage? What will it be, Sam? With what hollow words will you immortalize this momentary triumph?
I lost my shoe.
What? That's hardly...
Deconstruct that.
You, my friend, are mad. But sometimes there is something divine about your madness.
Just doing my job, Father. Now let's get that Grail and get out of here.
Samuel, I am certain now it is not Grail. Grail was intended to heal wounds of the world. This is something else.
We came all this way. Let's at least have a look.
Now what?
We must perform ritual. But I think it is unwise.
Listen, Padre. If you don't want to do it, me and my friend C4 can always do it our way.
No. That's fine.
Please don't.
My way's faster.
It may be Catholic heresy, but I feel bad enough that we blew up Vatican. Let's see. Avert the judgment of the saint. Avert the judgment. Ah. Blind the divine messenger. Invoke the mark of Saint Peter. Peter was crucified upside down. The Ark. I can feel its power.
Here's hoping it doesn't melt my face off. It's a stick.
Do not touch it. This artifact was placed in the Ark to shield the world from its evil.
He's right. Don't touch it.
What the hell?
Stand down, Stone. We're taking over from here.
Brand, what are you doing?
Sir, we succeeded. This is the artifact.
Why are these pendejos pointing their guns at us?
Oh, you people. You are so dumb. This whole fucking planet, all sheep. No wonder Mental is winning. You believe anything you're told. I didn't even need to invent General Brand. You already believed in him. He's that tough old bastard who doesn't play by the rules. But if we trust him, he'll do what needs to be done.
So you sold us out?
I recognize the true order of things. It's time for me to be on the winning side. Humanity had its chance. They should have joined Mighty Tahum, like the Kanum and the older races did. I will present this offering, and the power that lies within it, as a tribute to our Lord Tahum the Magnificent!
And they say I'm insane.
I'm not insane. I'm just a pragmatist. There's a hierarchy to the universe, and I'm about to get a promotion.
Oh.
human!
Grant us strength, O Lord, before these the soldiers of darkness. For we struggle not against flesh and blood, but against powers and princes.
Silence, priests!
Do you fear the word of God?
What does your God say now, Father?
He says, fuck you.
I'm gonna kick your ass so hard you can kiss your own asshole! You son of a bitch.
I want this one gift-wrapped.
And the others?
Feed them to the drones.